So I'm uptight. That's the way I was brought up. We washed our hands before every meal, and nobody could leave the table until everyone had finished what was on their plate. We were a family.
Oh, sorry, I'm late.
That's all right.
An illness has brought a family together. They're caring. They're loving. They're united. But
there is something really wrong with his family. It's hard to describe.
They're completely...
You're really starting to get on my nerves, all right?
Stop!
Out of their minds.
Oh! Doesn't anybody test for drugs around here?
Daynib Entertainment presents a story about family.
Hey, look, it's Dad.
I'd want her to know that I really respect her.
I can't believe what a bastard he is.
Mom, I'm getting a divorce.
No, not another one.
I hate you so much.
I deserve it.
Sex.
Don't you find that young girls these days mature a lot faster than they used to?
Mom, what does an orgasm feel like?
Children.
Get out of the car.
Chelsea, stay put.
Chelsea, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Stay.
My father deserted his family, flew back to my mother, and got her pregnant. And that's how I got to be me.
More children.
He's got a job interview with the sanitation department this morning.
What happened to his last job?
He got laid off.
From McDonald's?
Burger King.
And more sex.
I just kissed another woman.
You know, Edward, not all of us can be made of silicone.
Oh, yeah, I know, but parts of you can.
Academy Award winner Ellen Burstyn, Ted Levine, Academy Award nominee Mary McDonnell, Mark Bloom, Academy Award nominee Genevieve Bujold, and two-time Emmy winner Amanda Plummer.
He stopped breathing.
Oh, you mean he's going to be a vegetable?
Don't worry, he's going to be fine.
I want to donate a lung. Just tell me, who do I talk to?
You can thank me later.
Sometimes I listen to my family and I wonder, am I like that?